today I'll be doing a video on the easiest hero from each class in Overwatch. So I know I haven't made a video where I showed my face in a really long time, or at least with this camera and this type of setup. Usually I just get my iPad and record, but the face cam broke, so I stopped making videos with my iPad because I couldn't record myself because I cracked the face cam and now it's all like fuzzy. But yeah, anyway guys, I'm sorry for not uploading these types of videos. I don't know if you guys enjoyed them more or not, but I just wanted to include them in this type of format of video in more of my videos. So yeah, anyway, I'll be explaining the easiest heroes from each class, support, defense, offense, and tank heroes. So I'll be listing the easiest hero, why they're the easiest, and yeah, let's get straight into the gameplay.
Overwatch videos I should do next.